Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today we'll cover how to moderate comments in WordPress. If you started getting emails about comments on your site and wondered how best to handle it, we'll go over that now. You can check comments in the comments section of your dashboard. Here you see different stages for your comments. You have all, pending, approved, spam, and trash. If you want to approve a comment, just mouse over the comment and you'll see actions below it. This is also how you can mark a comment as spam or trash the comment if you don't want it on your site. So how do you know a comment is spam? Well, usually you want to take a look at the links, keywords, fake names like Cheap Printer Inc., and just really generic comments. Usually these are typically spam comments for a link back to their site. You can activate the Akismet plugin that comes pre-installed with WordPress to take care of most of the spam for you. You can also view comments on a single post. Just go to the post, scroll down to see any comments here. You can moderate the comments from here as well. If you don't see this area, just click on the screen options up here and make sure comments is checked. You can turn off comments from individual posts by unchecking this box. Again, if you don't see the discussion area on your post, go to the screen options to select it. Now, if you want to change discussion settings for your whole site, just go into Settings, Discussion, to configure. Here you want to make sure that this is checked. That way you don't get any anonymous comments on your site. And you also require people to register for your site before commenting. You can also close comments on a post 2 weeks after it's been published, or you can pick however many days you want to close comments. You can also allow users to reply to each other's comments in nested replies. And this is why you get the emails down here. Email me whenever anyone posts a comment, sends an email to the admin. And you probably also have comments held for moderation. That's a comment must be manually approved. This keeps comments from getting out of hand. The last section is how to show commenters via avatar. WordPress uses Gravatar, which lets people have a photo, and it shows across all blogs if they use the email address associated with the Gravatar. You can pick that or one of the others if you want. Finally, click Save Changes if you've made any changes to your settings. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.